Sometimes when I'm in the over-under clinch position, I'm fighting a guy who wants to disconnect from it. It's all good. I can use the element of surprise and have a head start by throwing him into my power striking combos. It is made of punches and kick. I'm stepping and throw him towards my hook. Straight, kick, straight, hook, and leg kick as I'm walking him down. Step sideways while throwing my opponent away with a slap hook into my predetermined striking combo exit.